Good morning, Parkview Middle School. My name is Jett Tyler.
And I'm Maxx Tyler. We'll be bringing you your news, weather, and the lunch menu daily.
Today is Tuesday, October 2nd, and today is a B-Day. On this day in 1950, Peanuts by Charles M. Schulz was first published. As Charlie Brown says in the Book of Life, the answers aren't in the back.
Your wake-up weather for today is 66 degrees with mostly cloudy skies. Today's high temperature will be 69 degrees and a 10% chance of rain.
Your main course choices for lunch today are macaroni and cheese and a corn dog. Today's veggie choices are a hummus cup, grape tomatoes, and fresh broccoli. You can choose from banana, oranges, apples, or a fruit cocktail.
This Friday, our Ankeny Hawks football team will take on Lincoln at 7 p.m. Be your best today and always choose kind. Today's message is sponsored by CoolCamperStuff.com.
Grandpa Sharks, do-do-do-do-do, Grandpa Sharks, do-do-do-do-do, Grandpa Sharks, do-do-do-do-do, Grandpa Sharks. Tyler, twins out.
Finally.
Oh, my hair.
Ugh.